in movies nowadays, when I see four music directors, three music directors. So it becomes like a divergent issue, because वो एक ही सिंक नहीं रहता. whether if you take लक्ष्मीकांत प्यारेलाल, कल्याण जी, आनंद जी,
से आज कोई एक साथ
चार म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर अलग डायरेक्शन में जा रहे हैं, तो आपको वो चारों सॉन्ग्स इम्प्रेस करना.
सी दैट इज
एंड व्हाई आर वी टेकिंग, आई वुड लाइक टू नो,
सी
फोर
दैट
म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर्स.
बिकॉज सी दैट इज द डिबेट. बिकॉज टू बी वेरी फ्रैंक, वन सोलो म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर इज नॉट एबल टू डिलीवर दीज डेज
सिक्स सॉन्ग्स.
यस, लाइक अर्लियर टाइम्स पीपल वर यूज टू गिव डेडिकेटली डू द एल्बम डू सिटिंग्स 100 times. Now today music directors doesn't have time. They are doing shows. Every second day they are on shows. So when you will sit with them? That's the argument I do with them, because every music director comes to me and tell me, sir, I want to do solo.
Yeah.
All the premium ones also, I want to do solo.
Yeah.
But where you have time? I'll tell you, yes, tomorrow I have to do sitting with you. You will tell me, my manager has come, he's saying, my agency is saying, you have to go for a show. You're getting from Singapore 26 lakh, from here 25 lakh, 30 lakh. What will happen to the song? Your priorities have changed. You want to do this, you want to do that.
So
where the producer will go? I can't, my dates are coming.
You wanted in this stipulated time.
Obviously you can't, nah. You actor has given me a date after 2 months. I want to prepare my music. How I'll do it? Just to take one music director, and that's the compromise which we make. But this is only this ye lagu hota only on few films which are proper musical films, like in a film kind, a raid kind of film, or a comedy film. I don't need one music director.
You don't
director.
Need one, yeah.
I need multiple. They should come and sit.
So who are we referring to generally?
Not referring particularly to anybody, but I'm working with everyone. And I tell them, if you want to work with me, you have to come in multiple, otherwise give me time. Pritham is a talented music director, Sachin Jigar is a talented music director, but they should give that kind of time to be there, I want to be a solo music director on the film. If you'll give me, tell me I'm giving time and then you are go on to the shows, how it will happen?
But if they are sure about giving you quality, are the number of hours, are the number of days so important?
Then it's possible to do a solo album, and I'll be also more than happy to do it.
So you are sure that when this whole mess happens, aaj main Singapore ja raha hu, aaj main idhar ja raha hu, they don't eventually deliver, your experience
how they
is
will
that?
Deliver? Yes, they can't, because see, it's not their fault also. They have chosen to be like that, to do shows, earn money, and it's business sense for them. I will not blame them for that. They are comparing, if I record a song, I get this many few lakh rupees. If I do a one show, I get 25 lakh rupees. So difference is huge between. So
temptation is too high.
Yeah, so they are thinking from a. That's why they balance it, and that's what I'm saying. The kind of films which we the industry is making. Every film doesn't make one music director. I mean, there are very few films which needs one music director.
The content अभी उस तरह का हो गया है.
And for those number of films where one music director is needed, if that music director, whether it's Pritham, Sachin Jigar or anybody, they should definitely give complete time. Then only
they have to surrender.
Then
they
only
have to sacrifice
the correct
that.
Music can be made. Because challenge is more high on these kind of films which are totally banking on music. If you don't give great music on that, if they are not able to give, suppose a music director is giving me time, everything he is giving, but he is not able to give me the songs I want, which are all super hit songs. So then also there is a problem. Like I still remember for Aashiqui 2, we were thinking of taking Pritham, but that time also he was doing 10 other films, so he had a timing ka issue. So then we took multiple. We took Ankit Tiwari, we took Jeet Ganguly, we took Mithun.
Yeah.
And the entire album was super hit. Yeah.